really quickly about the booking thing.
Yeah, like booking for what?
People always say, okay, so I charge $200 to be booked. Okay. So you're telling me that you're going to bring out enough people not only to pay for the booking we just did for you, but also to give us a profit back. Yeah. If you're charging $200.
Technically, so, I'm paying you to promote.
Which I can get anybody.
Yeah. So that's the thing, you know, knowing your worth, but at the same time, it goes back to advertising. Because so many people, they want you to book them for things. Other thing is for one, are you even letting people know you on the show?
Right.
And then for two, are the people going to show up to even see you? You know, so if, okay, I paid you $200 and it's $10 a ticket, so I need at least 20 people to come so just so I can get that money back. Mm-hmm. And then I need more people to come so we can make a profit.
Exactly.
So I just want to add that to that, because these are things that need to be said to people when it comes down to what are you worth? What is the box office doing?
That's
if your name is on the flyer, who's going to come out to see you?
Right. Who
period.
Who will pay?
Who will pay to see
because
you?
Because at the end of the day, it's a business.
Yeah.
You got to treat it like it. And it's fair. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's like, that's why people, like, they had did a movie in Detroit.
Mm-hmm.
And the movie was strictly cast off of, I believe, which were popularity and maybe connections.
Okay.
Who knows who would have.
Okay.
Because the people was in the movie are like a lot of popular people from Detroit. So that means they did a goddamn little click thing.
Yeah,
it's cool. The movie was garbage, but you already got an established fan base, so of course they're gonna lie and say they like it.
Right.
That's great. I understand that. But with me, I feel like when it comes to creatively, nobody can match me. Locally, I just say in Detroit, nobody can match me creatively.